Hello guys, welcome to my creative channel. This is where I compile my videos and blogs regarding my creative musings about arts and crafts. And for this exciting episode, I'm so thrilled to share to you how I turned this plain looking bag from this to this. And so guys, without further ado, I'm going to show you how I did it. And so guys, this design was actually inspired by the mother and child, and I started off by sketching it lightly, or making a sketch using a pencil, and I did a very light sketch, and followed by retracing with a brush which was dipped in a deep brown paint, which will serve actually as my guide whenever I render paint on the subject. Well, I have loved the concept of mother and child for the painting ever since I was in college, or maybe, even before when I was in college, or since the time that I got interested in the arts. That's when the time when I saw the works of the masters like Raphael, Michelangelo Buonarroti, and Leonardo da Vinci. I don't know if I have said their names right, but they are the ones who are my idols, or have been my idols for ages. And since then on, I have been sketching mother and child. I have been doing paintings of mother and child, and that was actually my point of interest even until now. I love the things about mother. Actually, I remember when my teacher, English teacher, once asked me to define love. I instantly answered that mother is the ultimate definition of love. It's because mothers have this unconditional love, and they are willing to sacrifice for their kids, and they are actually a perfect reflection, the perfect reflections of God's love. So I really love my mom and all the mothers in the world, all the loving mothers in the world, for they are very, they really have this passion for caring for the kids, and they really love it. And so that has served as my inspiration for doing the mother and child painting, or mother and child concepts for my arts. By the way, I am using acrylic paints for this project, and which later on I'll be spraying gloss paint on it in order for it to be protected from scratches and smudges. And I really love the effect of the gloss varnish on this item, because it adds life to the Bayong bag. And so guys, I do hope you enjoyed watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more of the updates. Whenever I upload a new video, you get updated by hitting the notification bell. So don't forget to comment also, and to share the love for these kinds of artwork. Thanks for watching.